This project is done by our junior engineers, Butterfly Lifecycle. They were supposed to research and use STEM robotics to learn a new concept. They used brainstorm concept of STEM here. This is how their code looks like. Their robot is connected to the iPad right now. Let's play the code.
This is